Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Seriously, please just stop. Damn it, Larry. I worked on that all morning with you. Yeah, well, you make me look like an ass, Larry. Let's try that again. Thank you. But please stop. Okay, that's better. Hey, everybody, and welcome to Spook Week. You're watching the Bass Guy Show, I know, eh? Frickin' Larry. Hello, Chuck. Hello, Robot Submarine. Hello, Chicky Mickey. Hello, Sloppy Unfocused. Hello, Ryan and Agaki. Hello, Tomalosh. Hello, brother. Love you. Hello, Concertbot. I love you too, Concertbot.
Yeah, baby.
Canada and plays bass from home and guitar and sings songs and people call in. That's what you're watching. We've had a lot of trouble in the studio today. I tell you, working from the underworld is difficult. The last 3 or 4 days, I've spent 8 million hours trying to get the studio back up in order because we lost all of our files. Larry was digging a hole in the back garden, something to do with some guy and some money or something like that. And he hit a cable, and we lost all of our files, everything that we've worked on. So we're rebuilding the show. We bought new software. There's wires all over the place. So the last thing that Bass Guy really thinks about is, like, playing music. That just, like, I've spent 3 or 4 hours this morning getting today's show working. And no time, that's why I was late. So basically, it's okay, though. Hello, SatanLuvs. Everybody, let's say hi to Satan.
It's Satan!
I've got to play you these messages from Satan. I'm sure you've heard them before, but they're pretty funny. If I can turn my little machine on. Can you guys hear me and see me okay? And then my phone is in, I think it's in Mandarin. It's in Chinese. I pressed the wrong button on my phone. My phone's been in Chinese for like about a month, so I have no idea what's going on in the real world. I have no idea what's going on in the underworld. But hey, no one said that Halloween was going to be easy. Thank you, Chuck, and hello, Satan. Yeah, BG is looking a little pale. Yeah, I am. I've been running around the studio like a maniac with wires. As you see, I started the show 10 minutes late. Everything completely fell apart, completely. So I'm totally not prepared, but that's okay because this is just our own little, whoa, what was that? This is our own little silly show. So I'm going to go to a commercial break, and then I'm going to get the music ready, and we're going to have fun. So thank you for watching The Bass Guy Show. Please stop. Please, just stop.
And perhaps you need
Bubusol.
Ideal new product for itchy, hurting brains. Available at your local pharmacy. No need for a doctor call with
Bubusol.
Itchy brains.
Do not operate heavy machinery until you know how Buusol will affect you. Side effects of Buusol may include, but are not limited to, scrank back, angina monologues, the clumps, testicular cranberrying, mild to moderate kidney explosions, rectal reversal, itchy erections, genital migraines, phantom farts, Siamese nipple syndrome, scrotal scabies, and adult onset infancy. Call your doctor if any of these apply to you.
I'm coming, just a second. Spatula.
Thank you.
So the volume in the room, Matty F., is extremely quiet. You guys are hearing it much better than I am. Thus the word monitoring. Hello, Base Guy. Welcome to the underworld. Hello? Oh, you're so good, eh, Satan? What's going on over there, buddy?
Nothing. Don't worry about it. Guys, seriously, shush.
Everybody, shush. Let's welcome Satan.
Hey, everybody. Whew. Oh, man, minions, seriously. Can you guys, like, tone it down for a sec? I know you're excited that Halloween's coming and stuff, but come on.
Okay.
Thank you.
Who's with you, Satan? What is that?
It's the minions. They're geared for Halloween, dude. It's crazy.
Okay, one second. We got wire problems everywhere. Larry's been digging holes in the background, and he broke up all the cables in the studio.
He does that every Halloween, right?
What a freaking loser, eh?
What a freaking loser.
I know, right?
Maybe today he should dig, like, one extra grave, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Maybe I'll have an accident or something.
Hey, how come you're not wearing your t-shirt today?
I totally am wearing... Oh, never mind. Oh, man, I'm busted. It's like after the 17th bath and, like, hair dryer action, it, like, fell off. Sorry.
It's okay. Don't worry about it. Satan, you know that when I start... You know what? When I start my show... I load the machine so I just put, like, you see this transition at the bottom where it says your name?
Yeah.
Those are called lower thirds. And I just every day put Satan Loves in there because I just know that you're going to call first.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet.
Hey, Mills is here. Whoa, what was that, Satan? I'm not even doing that. That's not me. I've got the desk is dry right now.
What does that mean?
It means there's no sound effects. I'm not doing any sound effects. So the sounds that we're hearing, ladies and gentlemen, are coming from Satan Love's side.
No way.
What's going on over there, man? Are you having a spook fest?
No. I'm just like, I don't know. Hey, want to hear something really... Wait. Yeah, never mind.
What? you forgot, yeah?
I was going to say something, but... never mind about it.
It's you're acting strange today, man. What's up? Is everything okay?
No, everything's fine. So, like, what are you doing?
What do you mean, what am I doing? I'm doing the show Satan Loves. So I'm trying to get the show together. Everything's gone cattywampus. I've got wires to the left of me, wires to the right. I mean, the keyboard's not working. Unless you want to do keyboards for me.
What happened to the wires?
Larry has been digging holes in the back garden, and he hit the main cable. Bass Guy lost all of his entire catalog of Bass Guy work. We lost it this week, so we're rebuilding the show from scratch. And at the same time, I got new software, so things have totally, like, gone spook fest. Anyways, bro, I got a surprise for you.
Yeah.
I found the list. Isn't that awesome?
Oh, man. Oh, yeah.
So you want me to put the list up on... You want me to put the list up on the screen for you?
Yeah.
Okay, here it is. I took a brand new photograph of it. It's, there we go. It's fun week at Bass Guy's house for eternity. Is that right? Like, forever?
Well, yeah.
And today is Wednesday, so we've got bake cakes and watch the entire series of Jerry Springer again.
Yes!
I can't watch it anymore, man. We've watched every season like 5 times, man. It makes me sick.
Oh, okay. Well, what do you want to watch?
Oh, anything but Jerry Springer, man. It's fun.
Hey, how about Maury Povich? Oh. What's his name? Steve Wilkos. That guy rocks, man. You know, he used to be, like, do security for Jerry. You know that guy? The big guy?
Oh, I'm not feeling so well today, you know? Satan. I think I'm sick. Hey? I got a cold or something. No, I don't want to watch that, man. Let's watch Three's Company.
Okay, that's good.
Okay. So, Satan... Satan, we're having Spook Week. What are you up to?
Nothing. What do you mean, what am I up to?
Well, why did you call?
I'm calling you.
Yeah, you're calling me. So do you have something to offer, like some music or something like that? Or are you just calling just to see what's up, dude?
Yeah, I got some music, but I'm trying to, I have a couple of riddles for you first, if you'd like, but they're not spooky. They're just awesome.
Okay, go for it.
So I got to explain this one a little bit, because the riddle is actually short. So what you need to do is figure out why things are the way they are. You know, follow me so far? So, for example, when a man is drowned, but still not wet. So, you know, like, how did he drown, but still not get wet?
He didn't get wet at all, and he drowned.
No.
He died on his own vomit, or like alcohol or water or something like that. I don't know.
Well, no, that would equal him being wet, dude. Come on.
He drowned.
Okay, he's trapped in quicksand.
You're like the best ever, Satan.
Okay, I got one more for you. What room can no one enter?
You sounded like Yoda there, buddy.
That's a little bit like Yoda, right?
Yeah, yeah. So,
okay, anyways. What room can no one enter?
The washroom at McDonald's?
No, you can go in there. Come on, man.
A room without a door.
Kind of on the right track.
That's Sloppy saying that. Okay. Wow, Sloppy's really good at this. A mushroom?
Oh, Chicky Mickey got it.
Chicky Mickey
Woo!
Got it. Woo!
Yeah, Chicky Mickey.
This is fun.
Okay, I got one that you can get, base guy. Okay, you ready?
Oh, yeah, what? Because it's super easy? Is that what you're implying?
No, because it's more along the lines of your type of thinking.
Okay.
Okay. What's brown, smells really bad, and you poo it out of your bum?
Satan. I don't know.
Hey?
Poo?
Yeah! Oh, man. I knew you'd get one eventually. You're
I'm pretty
awesome,
good at this,
dude.
Eh? I'm pretty good at
yeah,
it.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Oh, Satan. Yeah. You're the best.
Oh, thanks, bro.
So, what do you...
Check it out.
Okay. Yeah? Okay, no, you go for it. It's your show.
Yeah, that's right. I wrote a little, like, piano song in honor of Spook Week. Okay? It's a couple minutes long. You good for this?
I'm good for it. I'll turn off the sound effects and everything. Okay, 1 second. Okay.
Yeah, see if you can play... if you can play along with it, okay?
Okay, let me get my bass on. Let me get my strap on. Yeah, baby.
Oh, Mickey. Hookers and blow. Oh.
Okay, I'm so glad you called, Satan, because I was really in a foul mood today, you know? I got space
Were
problems.
Were you really?
Yeah, because the whole studio has been falling apart for like 2 days, so...
Oh, man. Listen, you know what? If you're ever feeling like down or whatever, why don't you call me, man? I'll always pick you up, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I know you will.
If I can't do it through like my jokes and good humor, I'll just ply you full of booze and dope. Either way, you're getting happy.
Okay, thanks, Satan. Okay, so go for it. What are we playing?
This is just a little thing I like to call Spooky Piano. Thank you.
Woo! Hey, let's howl at the moon. Wow, you're really good on the piano there, SatanLuvs. All of a sudden, I feel the urge to go to the Great Wolf Lodge.
Oh, I've been there!
You've been to the...
Awesome.
You've been to the... What's it called? The Wolf Lodge.
Great Wolf Lodge, bro.
What is the Wolf Lodge?
Hey?
What's the Wolf Lodge? I don't get it.
Great Wolf Lodge. Like, it's an indoor kind of water park thing. And then, like, you can stay over there and, there's a hotel. But it's all geared towards kids and stuff like that. And, like, in the main lobby, every night there's story time with all these huge mascots.
Wow, sounds sweet. I feel like, you know what I feel like? I feel like when I was a kid, I went to Poland once on a bus, and it took 50 hours to get there. And the bus driver, there was two bus drivers, and while we were driving at like 120 miles an hour, they had that, you know, that hole in the floor of the bus, you can like take the panel off?
Yep.
They took the panel off. One guy was repairing the bus while
they were... That's like the second bathroom, right? Like when the other bathroom's full, you use that.
Yeah, you just open the hole in the aisleway of the bus.
Yes.
So one of the bus drivers had his toolbox out and he was fixing underneath the bus while driving at 120 miles an hour. That's how feel.
Was he fixing?
Okay, Satan, why don't you just talk and I'll listen. How about we try that?
No, I just asked you a question, man. Like, don't get all bent out of shape.
Satan. Okay, what was the question, dude?
What was he fixing?
I don't know. I'm not a bus driver mechanic driving through Poland at 120 miles an hour trying to fix the bus.
Who are these guys?
I mean, who are these guys, right?
Right? Oh, seriously.
Okay, can we have another jam then, Satan?
Yeah, sure.
I'll play piano with you, okay?
Okay.
Okay, let's go for it. This is a piece called... What do you want to call this piece?
I don't know.
Okay, this
is... You name it. It's your idea, bro.
Okay, this is called Spook Week.
Okay, perfect.
That was so sweet.
I know, right?
Ow! you're the best, Satan.
I know, right? So, what are we going to do next? What are we doing tonight?
What are we doing tonight?
Dude,
that's my new laugh, man. I've been working on a new gimmick or whatever they're called, you know?
Gimmick?
Yeah, like your laugh.
Oh, yeah, okay.
So, what am I doing later tonight? Later, we're watching Jerry Springer later tonight, I think.
Well, no, you said you didn't want to do that anymore.
Yeah, and Herbie Goes Bananas, like for real, dude?
Yeah.
We've watched that movie like 315 times or something. Is that you on the organ, Satan?
Yeah!
pretty sweet, man. You got, you're pretty good with your organ. So what's your favorite thing about, what's your favorite thing about Halloween, SatanLuvs?
Probably the candy.
You like the what, Sorian?
All the candy.
Oh, you like candy,
I got a real sweet tooth.
Well, I guess so I should let you go. I guess I should let you go now, eh, so I can, like, do the show?
No, I don't understand that.
You never understand it. You just always want to be on the line.
Well, why not? Why wouldn't I?
So, ladies and gentlemen, you're watching the Bass Guy Show. We have SatanLuvs on the line. If you'd like to call into Skype and interrupt his phone call so that we don't have to be on the phone lines with SatanLuvs for like 12 and a half hours every single day, you can call.
Dude, check this out.
What? Just go onto Skype and put in Bass Casey. Anyone who calls in that's new will have their name added to the list. Sorry, I'm trying to concentrate here tonight, but Satan is on a roll. Okay, you play some scary ass shit and I'll join you on the bass. Losing connection with you, Satan.
Oh.
Okay, now I can hear you. I think it's just the piano's far away. You put it closer to
the
piano.
Yeah, I got like all my effects are turned on.
Okay, like sweet, bro. Watching the Bass Guy Show. We're jamming live with SatanLuvs on the phone for Spook Week. Satan's on his piano.
I like that, bro.
That was amazing, man. I think like we should make an album with that stuff.
You think so?
Yeah, I think
like, I just made it up. I don't know if I can play it again.
Hey, I have a request, Satan.
Yeah?
Do you remember when we were kids and you played apple juice for me and I cracked up laughing?
Yes!
How old were we?
Oh, man, that was like the best ever, right?
How old were we, Satan?
Oh, man. I don't know. Like, how old are you in grade 6? Like, 8?
I don't know.
9?
Something like that, yeah. And you played apple juice on the piano and I at lunchtime when we were having hot dogs.
Remember those hot dog lunches my mom used to make?
Yeah, that was awesome. Your mom
Why don't you tell everybody about those?
Tell everyone about that story.
Yeah.
Okay, well, we went to Christmas Park Elementary High School, and we were little kids, and every lunchtime we would go to SatanLuvs' house, and SatanLuvs' mom would make microwaved hot dogs and Kool-Aid, and we'd eat like 15 hot dogs each and watch like whatever was on at lunch, I guess Spider-Man or the Flintstones.
Yeah,
so that was fun. And then one day you played on the piano a song called Apple Juice and I couldn't stop laughing for like 20 years. So I was wondering if you could.
You played it the other day. Like,
could, but I want to hear. I want to hear it from the man who wrote the tune. Could you play Apple Juice for us?
Oh, I haven't played that song in like ages.
Here's your moment.
I wrote that. And how long ago was that? Like 32 years ago, dude.
Yeah, you wrote it like 32 years ago. Yeah, it's an amazing piece called Apple Juice. Don't forget the calcium part.
The vitamins.
Oh, okay. So can you do it? Or?
I think I was even like a had a little bit of Satan in me back then. You remember?
Yeah, you were just a minion.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think I went up a level the day I taped up Tomalosh and threw him down the stairs. Remember that?
Yeah, I remember. Oh my God. He threw Thomas down the stairs. Yeah, we had such fun as little shits. Oh. Thank you. I haven't heard that in 32 years. Okay, I'll see you later.
What? No. Now what are you doing?
I got to do this show. I'm going to play a song.
This is the show.
This is the show, yeah?
Gosh. Going to a party, watching scary movies with your friends or loved ones, or telling ghost stories, or carving pumpkins with the kids. Or go into your local haunt attraction. Have fun, everybody, and beware of the ghouls, ghosts, and goblins.
I'm a flower.
Aw, isn't that great? Okay, so we're back now. I think Satan's staying on the line. We're going to go to a quick commercial break, then we'll be right back. Okay, Satan?
All right, quick commercial break, everybody.
Okay.
Bonded is another dimension. A dimension of sound, of light, of sight, of thoughts, a dimension of porcelain. You're moving into a washroom of both time and space, things and stuff. You just crossed into the toilet zone.
Oh, just combing my hair. I guess I gotta brush my teeth now. Where did Wilma put that dang toothpaste? I bet it's in that stupid broken medicine cabinet mirror thing. Let me just look under there.
Holy crap, what's that?
I am Leviathan, the seventh prince of hell, and the gatekeeper of Nebula V. You shall kneel down before me. Enter my vortex, puny earthling.
Could you pass me that toothpaste over there?
Oh, here you go.
Thanks.
Boy, I really gotta fix that medicine cabinet.
The Toilet Zone. Tune in next week for episode 37, where Joey confronts a wacky wizard who folds the fabric of space with tooth floss and a used band-aid. In the Toilet Zone.
How did you like that commercial, SatanLuvs?
Sarah? Okay. Can you hear me okay?
Yeah, I can hear you now. What did you think of that little commercial there?
I said I love that commercial. It's one of my all-time favorites.
Okay. You got my back.
Hey, so listen, I'm gonna play one more quick little tune for everybody.
Okay.
Okay. So I'm real excited.
Okay, go for it. Show's all yours, buddy.
Okay, but I gotta tell you that at this time of year, this song is like, I don't know, like everybody plays it, okay? So I'm not gonna play the whole thing.
Okay.
I'm gonna do my best, okay? Here we go. Thank you.
the King up.
Okay,
you're taking up the whole show. You're playing whatever you want. You're stealing other people's music, which is copyright infringement, and you're not letting anyone else call in, and the connection is not working properly.
Okay, so why don't you fix it? I'm waiting.
Okay.
Wait.
What?
Now you can play it.
Oh, thanks, Satan. That's really kind of you.
Yeah, okay. Okay,
thanks.
I put a little attention on kindness week right there for you, pal.
Can I start now?
Yeah.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain. The only thing that's real. A needle tears its hole. That old familiar sting. Try to kill it all away. But I remember everything. What have I become? My sweetest friend. Everyone I know goes away in the end. And you can have it all. My empire of dirt. I will let you fall. I will let you hurt. I wear this crown of thorns upon my liar's chair. Of broken dreams, which I cannot repair. Beneath the stains of time, the feeling disappears. You are someone else, but I am still right here. What have I become? My sweetest friend. Everyone I know goes away in the end. And you can have it all. My empire of dirt. I will let you fall. I will let you hurt. And if I could start again, a million miles away, I would keep myself. I would find a way. Satan, I appreciate it. You're watching the Bass Guy Show, broadcasting to you live from the underworld. A little song by Johnny Cash. I actually learned how to sing that song while I was in the making of creating my back pain. If you can believe that, bro. I was in Scotland and I was jogging, and my friend Seamus would drive right beside me, like in the movie Rocky. Are you still there, SatanLuvs?
Yeah.
Dude, I'm going to hang up on you, okay? It's not like you'll call right back or anything, so... If you want to call back, you can. The line, it's just not working. I've lost connection. So yeah, I was jogging in Scotland from Dunning to Perth. It's like 9 or 10 miles. And there's Satan Loves again. Great. Hey, Satan Loves, how's it going? So glad you could call. Oh, so maybe it just is the wire. Maybe I should just fix it, eh? Satan, are you there? I can't hear you, man. So yeah, I was jogging too much. I was jogging like 9 miles a day, and Seamus would drive beside me, and then I helped a friend dig a garden. And while I was doing all that, I was reciting the words to Hurt in my head, because I can never remember words to any songs, because I'm an ignorant jazz musician, if that makes any sense. I stole that from Herbie Hancock. I couldn't remember any words, so I was saying that, and then like later I had my first herniated disc. So that was fun. And I thought it was closely related to Halloween. But remember, the wound is where the light enters. Wine, my goodness. Does anyone have a friend like that where, like, you know, they can't take a hint? You never call them. You never go over, but they seem to always call you. And when you tell them you need space or time because you, like, want to rest or, you know, hang out with your partner, they just don't get it and they just keep calling. I'm fortunate enough not to know anyone like that. But I try to love everybody. Thank you for watching the Bass Guy Show. Actually, thank you very much, Satan Loves, for calling in. You saved the day. That's the great thing about this show, is that when Bass Guy is falling apart, you good people call in and you save the day, basically, by, you know, filling in the void of where Bass Guy is falling apart, which is great. So I'm a guy that plays the bass online.
Yeah, baby. Yeah.